You may be seated. Welcome, everyone. So we're here together to bring Jared and Jordan together in marriage. You guys, it's been really fun getting to know you and meeting with you, and I think it's so cool. You guys are both personal trainers and met at the gym, and here you are. And I have to say, after all our talks, I don't think you have a shopping problem. And I really believe you guys are made for each other. I really feel so good about the commitment you're making today, and I'm honored to be a part of it. I really believe the two of you are going to do something big in this world as you join forces today. Scripture says, two are better than one because they have a good return for their labor. If either of them falls down, one can help the other up. But pity anyone who falls and has no one to help them up. Also, if two lie down together, they will keep warm. How can one keep warm alone? Though one may be overpowered, two can defend themselves, and a cord of three strands is not quickly broken. So each of you as individuals is really, they're strong and you've been successful on your own. But now together you're better. Together you're going to do more than you ever could do. Now, it's kind of like joining forces as mountain climbers. There's going to be times as you're climbing this mountain of life that one is weaker and the one is there to lift each other up. And I'm sure you guys have done that a few times. So each of you has strengths to complement one another's weaknesses. And we've even talked about that. The key is learning not to drive each other crazy, number one, but also learning how to focus on each other's strengths and build off of your strengths.
I haven't spent a lot of time with Jared and Jordan. I went to Alaska after high school. He moved down here to Phoenix, and they met. But I got to say, in the time that I have spent with them, one thing I've noticed about them is they really motivate each other well. I've seen Jared grow immensely as a person in the time he's been down here, and I really credit a lot of that to Jordan. I think she does a great job keeping him motivated, and also just supporting him in his goals, which I think is a beautiful thing. You know, we all want to be our best person, and sometimes finding somebody who can help take you there and who is heading in the same direction in life can be an arduous journey. I know Jared works himself much harder and pushes himself to new heights thanks to Jordan, and that effort is a testament to the value he places on your companionship and your support. So from the days of, frozen pizzas and late night video games and sleepovers back in middle school to pretty much being as far apart as we can physically manage while still living in the United States, Jared and I have always shared an irreplaceable friendship. But this day is about a friendship just as powerful, if not more so, than what I share with Jared. And so to my best friend and his best friend, I send my sincerest love and well wishes as you continue your journey through life together.